Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to fix iOS 14 weak security Wi-Fi alert on iPhone and iPad. First of all, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new tech videos. Now let's start the video. Tip number 1. Change your Wi-Fi security. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, tap on Wi-Fi. Tap on other networks. Enter your name, tap on security, select your security, enter your password, tap on join, now Wi-Fi network has been connected to your iPhone. Tip number 2. Reset network setting. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on journal. On the journal page, scroll down, tap on reset. On the reset page, tap on reset network setting. Again, tap on reset network setting in the pop-up window to confirm this process. Tip number 3. Reset all setting. Open the setting app on your iPhone. On the setting page, scroll down, tap on journal. On the journal page, scroll down, tap on reset. On the reset page, tap on reset all setting. Again, tap on reset all setting in the pop-up window to confirm this process. Thanks for watching this video.